Here that there's any kind of an effort up there yet. Now remember, oh my God.
Aviation Administration, no planes are going to be allowed to take off from any airport in this entire country.
Is anybody there? Hello, it's Seth. If you are there, pick up. I just tried the office, but no one was picking up. Listen, something happened. I'm okay. They are telling us to stay where we are and wait for a fireman. I'm sure it's fine. I'll give you another call when I have a better idea what's happening. I just wanted to let you know that I'm okay and not to worry. I'll call you again soon. Bye.
Anybody home? I guess they're in a home.
It's me again. Are you there? Hello? Sorry if it's getting a bit smoky. I was hoping you would be home. I don't know if you've heard about what's happened, but I just wanted you to know that I'm okay. Everything's fine. When you get this, I give Grandma a call. Let her know that I'm okay. I'll call again in a few minutes. Hopefully, the fireman will be up here by then. I'll call. Hello? 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 It's Dad. Thomas Shell. It's Thomas Shell. Hello? Can you hear me? Are you there? Pick up, please. Pick up. I'm underneath a table. Hello? Sorry. I have a wet napkin wrapped around my face. Hello? No. Try the other. Hello? Sorry, people are getting crazy. There's a helicopter circling around. And I think we're going to get up onto a roof. They say there's going to be some sort of evacuation. I don't know. Try that one. They say there's going to be some sort of evacuation from up there, which makes sense if the helicopter can get close enough. It makes sense. Please pick up. I don't know. Yeah, that one. Are you there? Try that one. Are you there? Are you there? Please. Are you there?
Oh, I haven't been here since Dad died. I remember when he used to wear these shirts to work. Oh, it's new. This is new. And it should be right here where I found it. Nothing. Let's see if something is up. Black? What's this? A key? What does it open? Hello, sir.
What can I do for you?
I have a question regarding to this key. Can you tell me how it is, or what it is, or what it is?
Well, it's for a lockbox. You can get it for a lockbox by its build. It's more thicker and harder to break. See? It's not like any of these, so...
These look the same. How can you tell?
Well, keys are what I know, so... Not many lockboxes use key anymore.
I have another question that I was wondering.
Okay, sure.
Are you a freezer or a son?
I'm grandson, actually.
I have another question. Do you think I can find the company that actually made this key?
Well, anyone could have made it, so I don't know if you can find it.
Also another question. Do you think I can find like the thing that it opens, like the safe box or the box?
I can help you with that. All I can say to you is that you try the key in every lock for the first. So key, you need the lock.
I'll try. Thank you.
So, after going with the key man, I found out that they were probably 18 locks for every person in your city, which would mean about 162 million locks. And I found out that was the number that I have to try the key.